Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to do page 55, practice best science year 3. Okay, let's do this. Before this, I say it again. What is surface area? What is a surface area? Surface area is how big a piece of paper using centimeter square. What is the meaning of volume? How big a box is measured using centimeter cube? Okay, all right, let's answer the following question correctly. Number one, write what units are used to measure area and volume. Units: area, centimeter square; volume, centimeter cube. The diagram below shows a piece of stem measuring 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter means they calculate area used to fill the surface of a card. This is a card. This is a stem. Okay. What is the surface area of the card? Surface area of the card. Surface area. This is the card. How do we count surface area? 1 centimeter times 1 centimeter. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count. How many? What is the right number here? How many stems are needed to fill up that cut? How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. Count. How many stems? State another method of measuring the surface area of the cut. How do you measure another surface area of the cut? Another way to measure surface area of the cut. We can measure using graph paper. All right. Thank you.